Peter. Here we are again. Prisoners of our own consequence.
I like you, Peter, and I don't want to see you getting hurt.
That's him. That's Osborn. Why do they call him the Goblin?
He's dangerous. You don't want to cross his path.
Trapped in this endless paradox, we have lived a thousand lives.
Ben?
Choices, Peter. Oh, how quickly they can change things. Not see cursed. We have been forsaken. I am the reaping of all things that have come to pass.
I'm giving you the Goblin. Names, dates, murders, everything.
And I beg for your forgiveness, as this is not what it seems, but rather a means to an end. And I pray you understand that this is mercy. Mercy from something far worse. I see the darkness in you, and I find myself asking you this once more.
Let's show them how monstrous we can be.
Things have changed.